La Granja is right in the firing line between a couple of ex-Santa Blanca camps and a Merc outpost. Los Extranjeros and the surviving cartel boys are using the village as their battleground. We've got to find a way to shift the fight back to their turf and away from the civilians.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
God damn it, the cartel sent reinforcements.
Are you in charge around here?
I am just a survivor. But not for much longer, I fear. Unless we can end this madness around us. Los Extranjeros are fighting the remnants of Santa Maria's cartel. And either side...
Maybe. We take out the leaders in each camp. We can make them think their enemies did the deed.
Turn them against... Yes, it could work. But it will be dangerous.
We got multiple enemy foot mobiles incoming.
Guns up. Push them back.
Throwing a flashbang. Throwing a flashbang.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
They'll be back. We gotta go with the plan now, before they regroup.
So we get in real quiet, like, kill three pricks, and then get out again. Easy. Just remember, they see us, the mission is blown.
I'll drive.
That's a kill. Let's get the rest and go for a beer, huh?
Here's target number 5.
get out of here. Take it slow and careful.
Marking a captain. Kill confirmed. Keep moving and stay on the DL.
Okay, here's what I could get from the locals. Major Rocha and his personal guard have fallen back to a large camp located in the mountains to regroup after all the chaos you've caused. They say he's invisible, like some kind of demon. From what I can tell, he's using a high-tech camo system, so getting a mark on him will be difficult. Rocha and his snipers will not go down without a fight. The Major is very cunning, and he's like a shadow with that camouflage kit he wears. So stay sharp.
Let's go.
Go on without me.
Open fire.
Got one.
I'll fly.
Alarms rigged up. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in. Whoa, fucking guy's got an 80.
I got eyes and a mounted weapon. Sniper out there.
Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Lost visual on the target. Move it to position. Roger, let me get in position. Target acquired. Lost my target. Just missed him. He's looking for the target acquired. Got it. Moving.
We have the enemy position. Call in a fire mission.
Copy. Target marked. I don't have a shot. Got the target. Or not. Got him.
tower's down. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Roger that. Moving. Let me
get
into position.
Roger that. Target marked.
Tango down.
Frag out.
Drone's fucked up. They're jamming us. Got another tango. Got another tango.
Us in another few seconds. What do we do? Get to cover.
shitballs.
This prick could be trying to set us up. Nothing here. I think he's watching us. See that? I thought... Does anyone have a visual on the target? That's one less bad guy. Clear.
I'm not seeing anything here.
I see him. Roca's making for the west exit. Don't let him escape.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. Roca left footprints here. We can use them to track him. Look for fresh marks.
We got him penned in now. The only way off this mountain is through us. Let's close the net on this fucker. Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
The drone is up.
Okay, we're cool.
No sign here, but we gotta be close now.
Hold up, we got hostile activity. good to go. He's got nowhere left to run. We got hostiles in the area.
These footprints are fresh. He's here. Roca's done. Cross him off the list. Let Soledad and everyone else know. The only ghosts out here are us.